Hello everyone. Before I start this video, I just wanted to say sorry for the slow uploads. I've had a lot of schoolwork that I've had to do these past few weekends. I haven't had a lot of time to edit. There's a lot of footage that I have. I will try to get it out as fast as possible, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Welcome back to the moosening. Hello and welcome to the Gartuian SMP server. Yeah, I haven't made any other footage on this yet. I have it. If I'm gonna do something with it or not, it's different. Anyway, welcome to the Moosening once again. And today, on this one, I have a little bit of help.
Hello.
I am joined here by Mrs. Circles, if you're okay with me calling you that. And she's going to be helping me wreak havoc today. All right.
Hee.
On to business.
And shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
'Cause spooky, scary skeletons shout startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak from their sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
So unsafe, it's semi-serious.
Spooky, scary skeletons are silly all the same. They'll smile and scrabble slowly by and drug
you so insane.
Sticks and stones will break your bones, they seldom let you snooze. Spooky, scary skeletons will wake you with a
thank you.
Why?
Teef.
My monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came. A jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun.
In a shoebox.
The party had just begun.
In a shoebox.
The guests included Wolfman,
in a shoebox.
Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Rex's voice did ring. Seemed he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said, whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
on in a flash.
It's now the MASH.
It's now the Monster MASH. Now everything's cool, Drax a part of the band, and my Monster MASH is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this MASH was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them Gordy sent.
Then you can MASH.
Then you can Monster MASH.
The Monster MASH.
And do my graveyard smash.
Then you can MASH.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can MASH.
Then you can Monster MASH.
I just wanted to say one more thing after finishing up this video. I know some of the quality of the stuff might not be as good as the first Moosening. I'm just trying to upload this. I would have put more time into it, but I wanted to post it on the 1 year anniversary of Moosening. But at this point, at the point of recording this little audio segment right here, I'm already 2 days late. So I want to get it out and up as fast as I can. And I hope you still enjoyed. It follows a lot of the same patterns as the last one, not a lot of commentary, just the editing at the beginning for the most part. But regardless, I hope you still enjoyed it.